Can you tell me how to run Python code on Android?
You could use QPython.
That sounds like a weird language hybrid, like Java and Python's hybrid Jython.
That's a script engine for running Python on Android.
Is it an IDE or a text editor?
QPython contains a Python interpreter, an SL4 library that is like the DLL files you need for a Windows OS, text editor and everything else a Python program needs to run.
So you can use QPython to run Python scripts the same way JVM lets you run Java.
QPython runs the Python code of that particular program and any associated files like from a Python egg project file from QR code.
For a moment, I thought you meant the ugly barcode stamps we see on everything.
No, this is different. Well, same name, but different application.
Because this QR code is literally to run Python applications.
QPython has a console, the Python interpreter, editor and everything else. You can even use QEdit to edit the Python scripts.
Is there a QBird in there?
Only if you have a retro classic version of Dig Dug on the phone.
What does Python let you do on the Android?
You can run apps like reminders, calculators and the all-important games.
I wonder if there are any other options.
Kirby runs on Android as well as a few other smartphone operating systems. Write code on that, and it'll run on the Android.
That sounds like Kiwi.
Their logo does look like a mutated Kiwi. And unlike QPython, it has a multi-touch mouse simulator.
That's pretty important when you're developing code for a tablet.
There's also an Android scripting environment, but I do not know enough about it to recommend it. Its biggest limitation is that they already have to have ASE installed.
You don't want to make people install one app to run another. Java already drives people nuts with that.
Which is why you're talking about using Python instead of Java for your app.